your attention as I read to you your verdict. Verdict 1, murder charge, victim Shawn Hardin. We, the jury, find the defendant, Jeffery Lyle Sampson, guilty of murder in the first degree, with the basis being unlawful, willful, intentional, malicious, deliberate, and premeditated killing of Shawn Hardin. Verdict 2, murder charge, victim Brandy Hardin. We, the jury, find the defendant, Jeffery Lyle Sampson, guilty of murder in the first degree, with the basis being an unlawful, willful, intentional, malicious, deliberate, and premeditated killing of Brandy Hardin. Verdict 3, we, the jury, find the defendant, Jeffery Lyle Sampson, guilty of kidnapping. Verdict 4, we, the jury, find the defendant, Jeffery Lyle Sampson, guilty of burglary, with the basis being entering without breaking in the daytime. Verdict 5, we, the jury, find the defendant, Jeffery Lyle Sampson, guilty of use or presentation of a firearm during the commission of a felony. Verdict 6, we, the jury, find the defendant, Jeffery Lyle Sampson, guilty of one endangerment involving a firearm. Ladies and gentlemen, were you able to hear the verdict as the court read it?
Yes.
Okay. And is that your verdict?
Yes.
Anyone wish to have the verdict for the jurors poll?
There you are.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have the bailiff escort you out to the jury room for just a moment.